An American is among this morning's winner of the Nobel Prize for Medicine. American Bruce Beutler of the Scripps Institute in California and Jules Hoffman of Luxembourg share the Nobel Medicine Prize with Ralph Steinman of Canada for their work on understanding the immune system. The prize is worth about $1.5 million, and congratulations to them.